Now, there's a news that catch my eye. Police list Tamilee Spart as a person of interest. The St. James police have asked entertainer Tamilee Spart to turn himself in for questioning in relation to some incidents in Flanker in the parish. It's not the first time that entertainer has been listed by the police as a person of interest. Last June, the Montego Bay based DJ was declared to be wanted for questioning by the Kingston Eastern Police in relationship to a shooting incident that took place in that division. So, you know, so we couldn't make this thing a pass unless we talk to Tommy Lee. Blessed man.
Yeah. How are you, uncle?
How are you, the man?
I'm there, man.
And where them have with you, sir? Tell me. Tell me where them have with you, sir. Because I don't know how your name is a call up, sir.
Boy, I'm there. I wonder where I'm going myself. My lawyer, if I get back to myself, so I know where I'm going down.
You mean to put into this one?
Huh?
For turning to this one, where them say you need to talk to them.
Yeah, man, I don't know about it.
Yeah, so why to the first one, though? Because them said something going on in Kingston and them call you as a person of interest. Where did you come out of that?
You know, so the first one, I didn't even know where them talked to last place. After a long while, I find out to one place. I find out to one place, I'm out of there, but I never go there, sir.
Oh, you never know. So what them say? Them say, so that gone then, that means they no come out of that.
The thing what I'm putting for personal interest, you know, if you find nobody in the get shot, nobody in the get hurt,
no, when I say, the first one me attacking at Kingston, and the one that you talk about, say.
Yeah, man, the one me attack, nothing there happened. Yeah, nobody, me no know, nothing there happened. You see me, I ask me some people, and anyway, but me no know what them people are them asking about. You see me?
So you have a connection with Kingston away there, where you have people in the area that them could have called your name from them places? Eh?
No, sir.
You don't know
what I'm artist, me know people from all about, but me yeah. Make you a much a man to your name already.
Yeah. All right, so this next one, you know.
No, me have a lot of fans. You know, Uncle Demon, me name, all type of people come around. You know, me know this woman rifle is.
So with this one, you know, where them say go on here, so no? Why them want to talk to you?
Yeah, so me don't know you. Yes, so I'm not judge them neither, but okay. I know they don't feel I'm mixing up in an mobile thing. I can't say no live so much here no more.
Oh, I don't want to go be a live.
No, sorry, it's Montego Bay. I'm Montego Bay from 2011. 2017 now. 6 years now.
Oh, 6 years. So you know the music for Cash Flow yet?
Cash Flow.
You don't know how them cash flow?
I mean, I don't know something for cash flow. Right?
But you know how them cash flow, though?
Yeah, I know what you mean, but I can't match the face.
Okay, you want that tune with cash? You want that tune with...
No problem, man. I'm not with anybody. I'm
not sitting here with me and tell me, say, him know you still.
Cash flow.
What's his scoop? You didn't know what's his scoop with him?
No. How was I with him?
No, you didn't know what's his scoop. Him work at IRFM, you know, cash flow. Him work at IRFM, man.
Oh.
So tell me something now. How many I hear no woolly for music with you again, like, first time? I mean, where
have you? The radio man them, that man. I read them on
them. The radio man them, I stay for you?
Yeah, I tell them I stay for me still. I don't know how I feel. I don't know how I do, but I work here, man. But them not really. Make me know what to work with, because they not run with nothing where I can't say that. That's it, they might run with, I can't merge after that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Sometimes I kind of laugh, but my friends them have my back, you know what I mean?
Yeah. But me see the part of the Dumpop Beach, the Vibes Cartel show business there, Dumpop Beach.
I don't want to show you the vibes.
Well, you are no bridging. We hope, say, really, them just a call your name again because you're a notorious artist. musically notorious. So, we hope, say, not really go on this, because you know them here, them know. A whole heap of
what? No, man, me have a good behavior in them
mood. Yeah, behave good.
Me have a good behavior in all them premiers with a God of physical.
You know, say, some youth come premier one time and say, if you come and mobile, you know, come talk to Sparta, you know, because the man they will want to see in the area, you know. I mean, I say, no, you have to say, you don't live at Sparta, you don't live at mobile, so all them do want me come and mobile.
No.
Look like them a beat me up, man. They go here, say, no, it's true. I go visit Sparta, why things happen to me. At that time, Sparta don't know nothing about Douglas, so. And some man get beat up all the while still.
Maybe it's a place of his own here, man.
Yeah.
Politics and anything, and I have nothing to do with Mobile. Mobile just a city of his own.
One city, one little island.
Yeah, I have nothing to do with no this and that, and no good cup and no bad cup. Mobile is just a crazy person, man. And nice, too. Not every Mobile go on, but the party ever full everywhere around, everybody enjoy themselves.
And 15 years we live down there.
Eh?
15 years we live down there, so long as NGM there, in a place named Potosi District. On a Janzal.
Yeah.
You know Janzal?
Yeah, man, we got Janzal about 2 times.
Yeah, up there, some of used to live. For 15 years we live up there. But, I don't know, it kind of get away, you know, though.
But me left Mobi, you know, from 2011, you know. That's about 6 to 7 years, you know.
Yeah.
All over the 10 ton 17 in a motor.
Yeah.
Everybody had turned big, man. All over the 15 ton 21, 22, you know.
Since you left.
So, everybody just operate different, doesn't it? So, I don't know.
So, what make you left Mobi? I can't tell you why I left Mobi. What make you left Mobi?
As music, I left Mobi and everything there. Okay. So, after that tone, I know music and things. Okay. I get full of stone. You know what I mean? So, I just...
Me think it's a girl. Me think it's a girl. Why you leave?
No, sir.
And a girl, why you leave?
No, man.
Okay, well. Anyway, one day me pass you on the road and yell you up, or you yell me up, or something that me can't know. Because me see already still, but from afar, from a distance.
But me not, I don't know, big distance, you know. So me not go talk to people, some of you audience. But I just a simple thing, you know, because then that's why I'm for questioning and thinking, you know, but I saw them deep more and make things look excited. Every minute me get a buzz and my things start grow back.
Yeah.
Man, I'm afraid to grow, man. Every minute me I grow, it's like them just come at me, man. I didn't think them
run
some more, you know, man. I can see me just go and chill, you know.
Yeah.
So I'm caught done, man, so I can't fry again and do my thing, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so you have the foreign show lineup?
I have Africa to go and win other place. So.
All right, sir. All right.
I have Africa, I have my name again.
Might not see you again, man. You take too long.
Good, go, man. I shouldn't be able to be a sir.
You take too long to answer that, man. You know, it's not see you yet. You don't get no guarantee yet. So that's why you forget. If you didn't get the money already, you don't remember.
Yeah, something, man. No, man, I get paid for social, man. I have show book. I don't know how this thing go, man. And then the name of manager now, man. I remember I show them.
Okay, all right,
yeah,
sir.
So I do much show, man. I put up posters on them.
You just go with them, saying,
yeah, man. I put up my posters, then I come like a cop, then I see that I got to show them.
Yeah.
So when I put up my posters, then I didn't think they show them. Nah, but I work.
I don't
take off the posters, then I just wait till the idea is sure. I went with the panel day, I just put up the poster. You know? The day I show.
Yeah. All right, brother.
Sometimes I put up in another.
Yeah. So wait, are you a keep the show them or people I keep the show them and put your panel?
No, I still give the show them. I'm a big artist, you know. I'm a boss artist, I have a catalog, you know. You know?
Okay.
I don't know, one it Peggy, you know, motor.
One it Peggy, you say? Hold on.
I don't know why it's taking me. I have a schedule that starts at work anyway.
Are you daughter that then or are you lady?
Eh?
Are you daughter that or are you lady at top behind
you
there?
You know, someone lady a pass and I said, do I think.
Okay, all right, sir. All right, brethren, we give thanks to you still, you know, and I hope, see, I don't know nothing to go on this, so.
No, everything good, man. Maybe I have to do it in a motor music. I do have music. I don't make money.
Yeah, but a whole heap of man make music and the behind bars.
Well,
you don't know that already, man. You know that
already. Everybody work, move after that mistake and whatever. But sometimes the system kind of go out for the artist, you know, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, even cartel, see. Remember, every day cartel, they work every day.
Yeah.
Man. At 24 hours, them and they are work as the first night, them and I gone into their family.
Family, yeah.
And then, I you know some, I never put some lock down his studio up on him and everything. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I beat you up still, but me ask you a question. How much was the $3 million you get from the Dominican government?
I get a lot of cash, man.
got $3 million no money, you know.
Everybody have to pay me for pressure, Mr. Hamilton. But I feel like they want pressure you just something.
Oh, why? When you get the portion, you remember something over here, so here, sir.
Mm-hmm.
You're
not
spending
that
so
money, man. I can walk
by
some money.
Hey, no, I'm not paying you. But I say, show me to the Dominican government supposed to pay you $3 million. US dollar too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man. So you're supposed to be nice when it reaches.
Yeah, man.
All right, sir. All right, give talk to you, Richard.
All right, sir.
Yeah, man. All right, Sparta. Give talk. Yeah, that was Tommy Lee's part of it. We're talking about the new thing with the pandemic, you know, where them say them want. Him should just make a tune name, person of interest. You need to do a tune name, person of interest, man. Believe you be. Person of interest. All right, sir. We are telling you. So, we are saying Sparta, police want to meet Sparta again. Him seem to be always a person of interest. Always. So, we are looking for the tune name, person of interest.
Entertainer Tommy Lee Sparta has been named as a person of interest for the third time. The singer was named this time around in his birth parish of Montego Bay, St. James. According to reports, Senior Superintendent Marlon Nesbitt, in charge of St. James Police Department, says the Gothic DJ is wanted for questioning along with several other men in relation to shooting in the community of Flankers over the Christmas holiday. Tommy Lee Sparta, whose real name is Leroy Russell, is expected to turn himself into the Freeport Police Station as soon as possible. Last summer, the DJ was also wanted by cops in Kingston related to another shooting incident.